I didn't have anybody. I was lonely. Nobody wanted to talk to me. And all I did was walk to a liquor store every morning at 11 a.m. and get drunk the rest of the day. That was probably the biggest damage that was done. My kids, my mom, my dad, my brothers and sisters, wasn't honest with them because I couldn't be honest with myself. And when I finally realized that nobody was around me, nobody wanted to be around me, is when I finally realized the problem was me. Working with Lionsgate Recovery and knowing that somebody picked up the phone for me when nobody else would, and I was lonely and scared out there and didn't know if I was gonna die in the heat or in the bottle, somebody answered. Recovery has gained for me more than I really thought I ever could have. It's more of what I want to feel. I want to be happy, I want to be safe, I want to be joyous, I want to be sober and have serenity. So I chose to work in recovery. Most of my life I have felt like I was helping people, but I was doing it for the wrong reasons. I was doing it for my gratification and look at me. But because somebody made me feel comfortable and happy and gave me that strength and hope when I needed to, made me decide that I might have a place in recovery. My relationships today versus active in my addiction is a lot different. I was able to have a good relationship with my kids, my interpersonal relationships and my friendships. I know I can be a good friend and a good partner in life. My favorite part about working at Lionsgate is having the opportunity to see how others' lives are just like mine but different at the same time. We have the same common disease, but we come from different places. My name is Chad. I'm a person in recovery. When you call Lionsgate, I will answer the phone.